Yanni, and he blew up. And he made TNT, and he blew up, and the guy jumped out. And the guy was like, "These things are heavy. Do I have to carry them?" And we're like, "No, so you're gonna lose your arms." And he was like, "Who cares? Oh no. Okay, I take my arms back." And he was like, "Okay, this is more good. Now what do I do?" He was like, "No, take your arms off. I'm gonna hide you in the Millennium Falcon." And he was like, "Okay, if you say so." So hiding somewhere good. And he's like, and they're like, "All right." And he's like, "Okay, this place is good, but I'm pretty sure I can't breathe in here." And they were like, "Who cares? This is a game. We don't need to breathe." So they were like, so they were still fighting now that AT-ST fell down. It blew up. So their cannon is now empty. So a little like goblin dragon thingy, he threw the cannon off the boat. I said it wasn't explosive, so it didn't blow up anything. And by the way, if there wasn't anything on the ground, so they were like, "Go charge!" And in the air, the Millennium Falcon was there, and he just flew on the boat. The goblin dragon and guy, he died, but shit didn't stop. If he died, they just keep on going. Then he keeps on blowing up the strip, and he triggered the fireball. And he was like, "Okay, this time it's my turn." The stormtrooper turn is shooting. And the guy's like, "Oh no! I have a few more pieces on my brother. Good he didn't get the black flag. Yeah, so I can hang out right here. That thing's still built up, so I can get up here. He didn't blow up the roof. Don't be feel up." Now he blew up the roof. She jumps out. Oh, and the thing legs come out because it's gonna land, and he was like, "Okay, my ship landed, and I assassinated, and I'm getting the flag, and this war's gonna be over." Then he was like, "Okay, I got the flag, now I just need to get out safely. Oh no, Millennium Falcon, come!" And it came, and it was like, "Okay, I'm getting back in this. It's gonna be pretty hard to drive." And he keep on shooting the boat, and the guy blew up off of it. The guy flew off of it. And he keep on shooting the boat, and the guy blew up off of it. The guy flew off of it. So he was like, "Ow, good I didn't die." And he was like, "Oh no, my thing is in the lava. It's only the green part left. The crystal gem. No." And he died, and he was the boss. He was the little leader, and the crystal was about to burn and kill. Well, Batman saved it. He was like, "Okay, I got my staff. So it wasn't on mission. I hope I still get paid. I got the staff and I saved the gym. Now they can't turn on no for me. I'm gonna look. And away. We were like, now that we have our stuff, we get out our ship. And they all got out their ship. Oh, we're gonna be fighting on the ground now. I guess so. And the little guy was like, are you sure about that? I might die. And we were like, it's fine if you die, it isn't fine if we die. And the boat finally fell down. And they never fired the cannonball. And when it died, the cannonball went off. And it's dead now. And the eagle are like, we're the last two men. Lord, get off the ship. We're the last four men. And we need to keep this piece secret. Now they can know that I'm pretty sure we don't need to be in our castle, so jump down. We're gonna need a crystal and that flag, but you need to beat us up and get it. Okay, we can do that easily. Well, we have boomerang. I have a force and a lightsaber. I have a gun. Uh-oh. A sharp fist. I have normal fist, but then I have this rope bike. Wait, actually, didn't I have some armor? Did it burn? Yeah, I can put this on if it fits. Okay, I'm gonna be armored up. So, the thing might not fit me. I can't really see that good out of it. So, who needs that? He's like, now I have armor on and I'm better. And Batman was like, oh, I'll show you better. And he also opened up for the man Falcon. Do you want to help? Yes. He put on his arm and he was like, let's do this. It's going to be good. Then he was like, okay, I have one bullet. This is my lucky bullet. Oh, I showed you. Okay, I'm only 1,000. Look, I'm just gonna sit here and press that button on it. Then guys, okay.
Bye guys, thanks for watching. Click on my face to subscribe and watch my previous video.